Comfortable in this McLaren all weekend. Over 200 miles an hour, nothing much going on apart from the engine revving at 19,000 RPM. We hit the brakes, come down six gears and just kissed that apex curve beautifully for turns one and two. Got on the power early, heading towards Curva Grande. 150 miles an hour on the way in, over 200 by the exit. Really not much to do for the driver here, but I can get it to the right-hand side just under that bridge and look for a new braking point. Watch this. He just glanced across those two curbs perfectly, picked up the throttle mid-air, car settled immediately. First Lesmo, 100 miles an hour on the apex, keep it nice and low. Second Lesmo ahead, 115 miles an hour this time, do not touch the curb on the inside. That's perfect. Now you can just ease slightly left through the curb, keep it straight and you'll end up on the right-hand side, downhill, under the old Monza banking. It's bumpy here, where Raikkonen crashed in free practice. 145 miles an hour on the way into the Ascari chicane. Tremendous direction change and just hang on to the exit. Now we're building up again over 200 miles an hour. Looking for a braking point on the left-hand side for Parabolica. The first hesitation all lap really. He wanted to go earlier there on the throttle and just had to ease it out again. Now bring it right for the shortest route to the finish line. Another pole position for Fernando Alonso.